for a bit, hasn't he?
Yeah, I've been doing some decorating.
Maybe, yeah, let's go get him. He should be in his office!
Should
be. I mean, could be wrong. I hear him though, so.
Yeah.
Should be here, somewhere. Oh wow, look at that, Scorpion! Actual people working! Doing their jobs! Thank you, everyone!
Thank you, everyone.
Why does Snapple have pumpkins out here?
Yeah, it's like he's ready for
Halloween. Hold up a sec. Hey, Snapple! Coming in! Oh my. Oh my god. Snapple, wake up!
Intruder! Intruder! Intruder!
Snapple, calm. I know you're American and all, but come on.
I have the right to bear arms. It's an amendment.
How long have you been in here?
How long till Vess's Halloween party?
That was 2 months ago.
That was like a long time ago. What? It never even happened, fun fact.
Well, you guys told me you're gonna come get me when the party started. Why don't you think of my outfit?
Bro, it never happened.
Well, it's Christmas Day.
I miss trick-or-treating?
Yeah.
Yes. Dude, I was gonna go to all the places around town, get all the free candy.
You're a grown-ass adult, man.
Hey, I can still do it.
It's candy.
And I'm a teenager.
Nine.
Right, it's not. Do you want to know what day it is?
No. It's Halloween, Christmas. Right? What?
It's Christmas.
On this Thanksgiving, too?
Yes.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
They're probably killing each other.
I miss Thanksgiving, too?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, shoot. I need to turn off everything. I need to make sure everything saves, at least. I've been working on this since Halloween.
Fair.
Gotta use my computer real quick.
Yeah, to save it to that floppy disk. Yep. Yeah, real floppy disk.
Yeah, I'm almost done with RDA. Almost done with RDA episode 1.
Yes. Finally. Yeah. By the way, I'll send you the scenes I had to do like a little bit later.
What do you mean Vess's party never happened?
Yeah, no, it just got canceled. Never happened. Yeah.
Why didn't you guys tell me? I've been working on that I've been waiting for the party while working on that.
You never asked me. Oh, by the way, you know how it is Christmas Day?
Yeah.
Oh. We kind of need to get stuff for our employees, you know?
Wait, we're buying them on Christmas Day? You guys didn't even
come
buy them on Christmas Eve?
No.
To be fair, I've been sleeping a bit, you know?
Dang, I don't know. You guys are bad bosses, man. Well, technically.
Well, you're the boss!
He's not a boss.
He's just a bad employee.
No, you guys, I've had a list ready for months about what I'm going to buy them. I've had a list ready for months.
Bro, I just want to say this. You're the one that As, like, the person that set up the town square, man.
I don't know who that is. This isn't our city. We don't have the
exactly.
We just own the castle on the hill.
Castle, HQ, corporate building.
I can't really see how it's changed from down here. I'll have to check that out later.
Yeah, check that out later.
Can be too.
Oh, man. I'm kind of hungry, you know? Let's get out.
There's nothing to eat.
I don't want something to eat, you know?
I mean...
Where are the dumpsters?
I don't think there are
There's
dumpsters.
None.
Does this place
have
something
to eat? Should we go into, like, the alleyway?
Why would we go into the alleyway?
For the dumpsters?
Anyways, no. There's spoiled milk.
Hey, yeah. Hey, let's go take some milk, guys. Let's go.
Spoiled eggnog.
Yeah, let's go. That was,
tasted a bit sweet.
Yeah, true.
It tasted kind of bad, man.
You know, I need to refresh the taste out of my mouth with my, coffee that I've been holding on to this entire time. You think it's gonna be bad since it's been since Halloween?
Look at that. Got coffee as well. Got some fresh coffee right here.
Yeah, this is from Halloween Day.
What up? Perfect coffee.
I'm pretty sure this coffee's been here since Halloween Day.
Oh god.
That's bad. And Rhino coffee's great, honestly. Anyways, guys.
I should probably throw out these noodles real quick. They've been in there since I started.
Yes, you should.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the city's problem. Not ours.
Yeah.
Hey, is it just me or am I feeling a bit dizzy?
No, it's not just you.
I haven't seen the sunlight in a bit.
Yeah, I'd be a little bit dizzy right now. Oh, I'm gonna start heading back, guys.
Me too.
Coffee. What the fuck was in the coffee? Ooh. How are you floating, sir? Why are your buddies transparent? What's going on here? People can't fly or be transparent. Although I must say, this guy's looking pretty spiffy. Pretty nice. Shh, what? What? You wanna go, mate? You wanna go, mate? You wanna go, mate? We are... That's the name of a hit song from One Piece. We are what? The Ghosts of RDA. What? RDA is a fictional series, dude. I must really be tripping balls after 2 months of animating. Holy cow. Red Dead Avenue. Yeah, I understood what RDA stood for, but the thing is, that's a digital series. You are the Ghosts of RDA future. Don't they normally... What? Is there anyone else around I can get a second opinion on? No? Okay, I'm coming back. You're the Ghost RDA future. Who are your friends? That one moved. Ghost of RDA... And? Of RDA past. There isn't really an RDA presently right now. That's the problem. So, why am I seeing you guys in the back alley after I drank a bunch of expired coffee? Rhino coffee. Shh. What am I being shushed? I'm just trying to buy coffee for my employees. Ram's been extra good this year. Although, I hate to have to break the news to him that Santa doesn't exist. Don't worry about it. So how's this gonna work? Are you guys just gonna, like, take me somewhere, or... Show you what'll happen if you don't release RDA. Okay. Go ahead and take me then. This is the past when you came up with the idea of. Well, first off, how did we get here? You teleported me. I didn't know ghosts can do that. Okay. Why are we in Fairy Tale? Life was bliss and wonderful. I mean, it was okay, but working on this project specifically was, you know, it was alright. Got some bumpy roads, check out inside. Huh. RDA, you tell me why we are here, it's your past. I guess this is because, yeah, I originally thought of RDA when I was working on Fairy Tail. Because, well, you know, writing wasn't the best thing going on here, so I'm like, shoot, I kinda wanna write my own. That's how we came up. Okay. There you go. Alright then. So, I'd like to do the future. Future, your turn. What? Oh! Oh! I guess that was easier than I thought. This is RDA's future. This is a garbage heap. This ain't RDA's future. All people live on this one. No! How could not doing RDA do that? The world will be gone. There's the ship. The ship seems pretty fine. Orp destroyed it? Who's Orp? What kind of stupid name is that? Because Rex did not exist. How would a fictional character stop a guy named Orp? That doesn't make sense to me. You won't need to know if Rex is mate. This Orp guy, so he can do all this? How would creating a fictional character? I don't get it, but, I don't know, One Piece world doesn't seem so bad, you just live on a boat. I need to get the series out, though. It's been waiting. I die? Oh. Okay, that would be a reason to release RDA. Okay. Any other word of advice before I go and finish off episode 1? Okay! We're done with that! Nope. Teleport me back!
Oh! Oh! Oh my!
Oh my god,
oh! Why am I in a different outfit? What the hell, Ghost? What the hell? You know what? Nope.
Thank you for the lesson.
Yep. Nope. Not dealing with any of this freaky shit. Nope.
Oh, hey there, Noriko. What's going on?
Hey! Hey, yeah, you're right. You're not a ghost by chance. I can't pass my hand through you. Okay, yep. Make sure.
I mean, I'm at
Don't worry about
too.
It! Don't worry about it!
Why are you so freaked out?
Oh, nothing at all! Oh, nothing at all!
I gotta drop RDA now.
I'm just gonna...
Why?!
The Ghost of the Future told me the world would end if I didn't.
If you didn't drop RDA?
Hey, guys.
No, not drop, I mean, like, release.
Oh.
If I don't release RDA, the Ghost of the Future apparently says everyone's going to die and we're all gonna be on one landmass in the middle of the ocean.
Okay, one question. Did you guys also see ghosts from your series?
Oh no, I'm talking about! No idea what you guys are talking about! That's some crazy dream!
why are you speaking out? My ghosts are pretty nice people.
Oh! Yeah, and then you go, lucky you!
They just threatened me with the world ending.
Yeah, Mita just told me that I would get a basic 9-to-5 and minimum wage at the fucking McDonald's. If I didn't release Twisted Fate episode 2.
Mine is catastrophic responses, but I just don't care. The world can end.
Oh my god.
The world can end, it doesn't matter.
Noriko, what did your...
What did you see? You're kind of freaking out.
Yeah, what did you see?
Don't worry about it! That will never happen! I will never let that happen! So guys, by the way, we have a new series, by the way.
Yeah?
What is it?
Yeah, FNAF, you know Fairy Tail Nebula?
Yeah. The project you keep threatening, saying that, oh, we won't make it if Rhino leaves, but we just never make it.
Yeah, we're be doing that now.
Why?
Don't ask me why!
That wasn't really,
we're doing it!
That wasn't really up on the urgent list last I checked.
It's now urgent!
What did the future tell you?
Don't worry about it there!
I am worrying about it.
I don't know why I'm going up here.
My ghosts are pretty chill. What do you mean?
The
offices are up there.
Yeah, your office. My office is here.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, my office is up here. Can I just take the day off, guys? Please?
No! Work!
Work!
Ay, ay, ay.
I'm your boss. You're not getting any. You're not getting any therapy either.
I'm also your boss.
A bonus.
Screw therapy.
Okay, that's coming out of your paycheck.
How dare you do that to my office?
That's coming out of your paycheck. I'm too tired and drugged up to deal with this.
Why do I suffer? Why me? Oh yeah, by the way, I got a new outfit, as you can tell.
What the fuck did you get that?
Don't worry about it. The ghost gave it to me. Anyways, they actually gave me another one. You want to see my other outfit?
Sure.
Let me just... Yeah, there you go.
All you did was move it over on your shoulder.
Are you blind?
All you did was push it over onto your shoulder.
Are you blind? Look at this, right? Do you see it?
Yep.
Now look at the other one. Do you notice something?
Yeah.
You just one's puffy. The color schemes are completely different. What's tan? What is buttons?
The ghost made a pretty good point.
You're fixing this, Scorpion!
No.
Workers! You will all be getting free Rhino coffee!
Yeah.
Oh yeah, guys, I have to give them the Rhino coffee. Guys, I have to give them the Rhino coffee vouchers. Oh no.
Just send it to them with their paychecks. Christmas bonuses for everyone but Scorpion, because that's going towards the door!
Exactly! Also, here you go. Here's your Rhino voucher, good sir. Here's yours.
Rhino voucher for you! Rhino voucher
you
for you!
Rhino voucher for you! Rhino voucher for you!
Rhino voucher for you!
Rhino voucher for you!
I guess you're related.
Voucher for you?
I guess you're related.
Rhino voucher for you? Not for you. Rhino voucher for you! Rhino voucher for you! Rhino voucher for you! Everyone gets Rhino vouchers except for Scorpion, because that's going to pay for my door! Hey, Snuffle, we have to go discuss how we have to make these series. We have to go discuss RDA.
I gotta drop RDA.
Also FTN.
Hold on.
Yeah, an FTN.
I haven't opened the curtains in a while.
Yeah. Oh!
And there's
the
also
sun!
There's also one other series that you guys forgot about.
What?
Twist of Fate, I think.
Twist of Fate, yeah.
We'll get around to that.
Yeah, we'll get around to it eventually.
If we don't post it before 2025, the whole entire Chaos Accord will be gone.
I'm more desperate about the whole world being gone.
Anyways, let me look at this. Gone. Well, guys, let's just stare off into the sunset as it gets to the morning. We'll have to go, probably go talk to that. Anyways, what a lovely day.
Yeah, anyways, I have to go. Whole, like,